Hi, I'm Amy, the writer of the short film When Skies Are Gray. I wrote this script after spending a year studying clown. The clown that I was taught wasn't all about red noses or big shoes.
I used to be better at that.
It really helped me rediscover my own sense of wonder and play, and it helped me look at the world and see things as if I were seeing them for the first time. This film is a poetic compilation of the joys of my own childhood, like building forts.
Forts are awesome.
And it's all set in a world of magical realism. This is also a story of unity. It's about two broken souls. Avery, a wandering free spirit escaping an abusive past, and Ivan, a middle-aged recluse who has to rent out a room in his house to make ends meet. They are brought together by chance, and over the course of a day, they inadvertently help each other rediscover their sense of wonder.
I am Lio Mehiel, and I am the director of When Skies Are Gray.
I'm Tara Pacheco, and I'm co-producing When Skies Are Gray.
We are a team of mostly women and genderqueer artists.
So investing in this film really means investing in a team of emerging artists.
We value diversity both in front of and behind the camera. And we're really excited to tell this story that's challenging and surprising and filled with wonder. And in order to make sure people see the film, we're going to be submitting to film festivals all around the country.
So we need high quality equipment to make sure we make the best possible product we can.
Your donation can be anything from location or equipment we can borrow or food for the team. It would all be incredibly helpful.
So please consider joining our team by making a donation, because now more than ever, the world needs a story of joy and wonder and unity.